This is what my son does when he gets mad. I'm not lying. Don't make me laugh. Look. This is what he do. He go. This is what he do. He go. It's the most retarded thing I've ever seen in my life. I can't say nothing. I gotta wait till he finished and explain to people what happened. He got an attitude because he can't get no candy. The baby is weird, man. When he get mad, he gets in the oven. I swear to God. He gets in the oven and get an attitude with me when I get him out. Boy, get your ass out the damn oven. Get your ass out the oven if I cut it on. When I say that, he go hot, hot. That thing hot, daddy. She was like, Dad, can I have a cookie? I said, yeah, baby, come on, let's go get a cookie. I start walking towards the kitchen. Out of nowhere, all I hear is, don't give her no goddamn cookie. Scared the shit out of me, I stopped. I didn't know what it was. I thought it was Jesus at first. I was like, okay. Why can't she have a cookie, Jesus? What'd she do? See, but here's how smart she is. She knew how to get a reaction out of me. She looked at me. She said, Dad, I thought you was the king of the house. When she said that, it set me off. It riled me up, so I snapped. I said, what the fuck you mean she can't have no goddamn cookie? Well, why'd you buy the cookies if can't nobody eat a cookie? Well, that makes you stupid for buying uneatable cookies. Ain't nobody getting a cookie. I shut the whole cookie operation down. I grabbed the cookies, got my ladder, put them on top of the refrigerator, then I hid my ladder. Other day, my son, he souped up off candy. He running all over the house. I got mad. Hey, that's it. Come here. Shut it down. Go to bed. Swear to God, this is what he did. This made me so mad. Standing up, this is what he did. I said, go to bed. He said, oh. God was so mad. Wake your damn ass up. You don't sleep standing up. Not no vampire. I was mad because I didn't know how to explain why I was mad. You don't close your eyes till your brain tells your body to shut everything down. He's at a birthday party, right? My son had a birthday party. He's playing. You know when kids play, they just play. You don't know what they're doing, but they're having a good time. They're just doing a bunch of stuff, right? They're moving around. I said, okay, he's good. I finished talking. I turned back around to check on my son again. A little boy was grinding on my son's ass. He was like this. I didn't know what to do. I panicked. I knocked them both down. Hey, what's going on here? What kind of party is this? Huh? What kind of party is this? What's going on here? This lady came out. She's like, what are you doing? They kids, let them play. I said, well, you show me another kid getting fucked in the ass and I'll calm down. You can't be so hard on your kids, man. One of my friends got a teenage daughter. He's too strict. He goes through his daughter's phone. He found a picture of a little boy's thang on the phone, right? Tells me everything. He comes on the tour bus. He mad as shit. He said, Kev, you ain't gonna believe this. I go through Tiffany's phone. I found a picture of a little boy's situation on the phone. I said, what? What? I found a picture of the hot dog without the bun on the phone. What are you talking? A tally knackle. She had, it's a dick on the phone. She got a dick on the phone. I didn't know what to say. So I just kept repeating what he said. I said, so you telling me it's a dick on the phone? He said, it's a dick on the phone. I said, so right now, if I look in the phone, it's gonna be a dick in it. I said, well, what you gonna do? He said, what you think I'm gonna do? I'm about to go to the school. I said, well, why are you going to the school? He said, why you think? I'm about to find out whose dick it was. That's why I'm going to the school. I said, yo, I don't think that's a good look. I don't think you should do that. I don't think you should go to the school with a picture of a little boy's dick in the phone and try to match it up to other little boys. That's a little pedophilish, don't you think? Like, you'll be in jail before 3 o'clock. He said, well, what would you do? By far the most difficult question I've ever been asked in my life. He said, what would you do? And I thought about it. I was like, I don't know. I don't know what I would do if I found a picture of a little boy's thing on my daughter's phone. I don't know what I would do. I'd probably punch her in the throat. I really don't know. Because I got a son too, okay? Now, if I find out that my son is pulling his thing out of school, when his mother's around, I'm gonna have an attitude. I'm gonna have a lot of stuff to say. Really? Really, dude? That's what you do in school? So you don't need pants because your dick is out. That's what you're telling me. As soon as his mom leave, hey, come here. What'd she say when she saw it? Give me some. Yes, hell yeah. Sometimes you gotta put it on the table, son. Let them see it. We small, but we big at the same time. Let them know. What do you do when your kids come get you? Dad, they messing with me. Who? Them. As a dad, you gotta go whip whoever them ass is. That's your job as a dad. What do you do when you go down there and get your ass whipped? What do you say? What do you say to your kids? Dad, they messing with me. Who? Them. Stay right here. Hey, motherfucker. Come on, come on. Let's go. These niggas are real. Let's go. Hurry up. Get in the car. Was that a kid? Was that a kid? When we get home, I'm whipping your ass for putting me in that situation. I had nothing to do with that. You know who gonna be the ones that get their asses whipped by these guys? Thugs. I'm gonna tell you why, because thugs, y'all don't know how to just fight, man. Thugs always gotta give you a speech before they fight. You ever see how long it take a thug to fight? He gotta give you his whole background before he fight. It take too long. Yeah, real niggas, all day. Just me, by myself, on the block, holding it down, gun in my waist, straight face. All day, not a day, in jail, by myself. One bed, no pillowcase, one pillow. Didn't nobody write me. It was early. Woke up, went back to sleep, took a nap. You ever go night-night, nigga? You ever go night-night, nigga? Everybody go night-night, nigga.
What? What does this have to do with the fight? Are we fighting or not?
You didn't write me.
I don't know you.